So this is my new Sonic. It is TARDIS blue, which is very sweet. And when you operate it and its light comes on, you can see its resemblance to the TARDIS. I saw some of the prototypes and suggested some directions it could go in. There's a slightly old-fashioned feel, which I quite like. We've barely used it at all, so I'm not even sure what all of its functions are. We did that one scene. In fact, which this wasn't even present at when we shot it, because this hadn't been made yet.